we've seen great changes in our society, changes in its cultural values, economic priorities, geopolitical posture. We've seen great changes in our society, changes in its cultural values, economic priorities, geopolitical posture.
I want to say that in the 4 years we've